Hi everyone. This is a tutorial video to introduce FatFury PHP microframework. This video is my first video, and in this channel I'm gonna talk about the things that are stocked in PHP and its frameworks. FatFury is very fast, flexible, and pretty straightforward to use. For high traffic apps, you have performance with FatFury, and for small projects, it's almost maintenance with a small package. It's a wonderful choice for a busy developer who engaged with several apps and can't spend much to maintain. I said it's fast, so let's see it on chart. As you can see, the FatFury is in 6th place. It's lower than Scylla and of course Falcon, but it got a higher place than Lumen, Ghee, Silex, and even Sneem. Laravel is the lowest one in this chart. I found this repo a few weeks ago and used it as a reference here, but it's pretty old, so I tried to update the source code and make my benchmark. In my chart, FatFury has a higher place, almost 2 times faster than the Sneem. And the ratio of other numbers is almost the same. Let's check peak of memory. Sneem is a little bit lower than FatFury as the lowest one. Lower is better here. And the Laravel got the highest peak, and also the highest execution time. The Laravel is awesome, but it's not an option if you have performance priority. For Yi and Symfony, I had good times with both, especially with Deep because of its performance and simplicity. Not for now, but it was a king of performance for a while. I ran the benchmark on XAMPP with PHP 8 via WSL. For benchmark, the owner of this project has used the Apache Bench. It calls a simple, non-templated Hello World route with default and optimized configuration of each framework in production mode. I put this project in my GitHub account so you can check it back by yourself. Now let's start with FatFury and check the code. For a quick start, press that FatFury code to your project via Composer. If you're not familiar with Composer, it's a package manager for PHP. It makes the programming easier by handling dependencies and helping to make reusable code. You can just copy and paste the command. Now you can create your index.php just like as mine. Here I have a few lines of code. I have the autoload, initiation of FatFury, the hello world route, and finally run the FTP. So let's run it. It's done. Let's try again. It's done very easy. Also, you can use FatFury to make full templated MVC project too. And there's an skeleton project that helps you to make traditional websites easier with some predefined stuff, such as templated routes or htaccess. To do that, you just need to create a project of FatFury on Composer without writing even a single line of code. There's much to talk about FatFury. I put some links in the description if you'd like to follow up. It has a good documentation. If you have any question about the benchmark or FatFury, please leave a comment and I'll do my best to answer that question. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to get my next video, please subscribe. And if this video was interesting to you, please give it a like or dislike. See you on next video.